Hi and welcome to this video. I usually talk about what I do and craft, but in this video I'm showing you collage sheets from a creator called Jennie Mae. She has a Patreon and I recently just jumped in, and as such I could download collage sheets from several months and print them and use them whenever I want in my journals and collages. And I think you should do the same. I partly did it because I wanted to talk to you about it in this video and show off her beautiful things. But mostly, of course, I did it because I really wanted access to these super cute images. I think her style is really cool. She uses collage in some ways and scan those, I guess. But she also draws on her iPad, and she's like a budding artist who has recently found a really cool style that I enjoy looking at, and it's also very colorful, and you know how I am with color. But in this video all I want to do is just tell you about her, that she exists and that you could go and check her out after you finished watching this video. I'll show you some more images of what I've cut out. What you get when you sign up for this particular collage sheet artist, or whatever you should call this illustrator, that provide us with such wonderful images that we are just free to use. I really have been wanting to do this for so many years, and I'm so happy that this month I finally did and just tried it out, because you really get a lot. Each month the creator provides you with several sheets of different kind of materials, illustrations, journaling cards, numbered stuff that you can use if you are doing daily journaling and you want to use them as dates or page numbers or whatever, patterned papers, super cute illustrations that you can cut out and use in whatever form you want and however many times you want. So some of this I know I want to cut out and use probably more than once, and I love this bookworm. She is so cute. This is the style that I most appreciate from Jennie Mae, and I just adore it. Let me show you. This one is a later one from this year. This television, this sun, these two, and that, and like a butterfly that I already cut out from another page. This guy, I don't know who he is, but he has a fish tail and legs and a super cute hat eating ice cream. And this sun, I mean, this sun is just the bomb. I don't know. So if you're looking for cute images, I recommend you to go check out her. She is on YouTube as well, so you can see some of her journaling style there. I don't care too much about the numbers, not that kind of journaler, but these were so cool. I wanted to print them, and probably I'll use them in some way, or just as elements on a collage page in my art journal. There are no rules, and I can't really show you all the sheets because I have not printed all the ones that I have access to, but quite a few, because oh my goodness, love these little girls. Not too much into aliens, but in the alien week or month, which was last year, you also got a lot of strawberries, and I adore strawberries. These numbers are super tiny compared to these ones, so but of course you could print these smaller if you wanted them to. Then you have a sheet of weekdays. I would have liked this sheet without the words on it. I just love the colors and the patterns and the fabric prints. I could have used that as well.
And then strawberries, so many cute strawberries. I love those. For alien girls, a strawberry dressed cat that is actually also an alien, I guess. These are printed on another kind of more fancy paper that I had. I think it's meant for like art prints and stuff, but so it's a little glossy. These are just printed on regular printer paper. So you can do whatever you want. You can invest in some paper or sticker paper, and you can print as many versions as you want to. And then I have this paper, who is a little bit thicker, so good for like if you want to make them into your journaling cards or flip-ups, flip pages. That's what I'm thinking of doing with those big pieces. This is printed, this is the same page, but I printed it on two different papers because I forgot that I already printed it, but you can tell there's a slight difference, but the colors comes out really bright and happy, and that's what I love about this kind of art. I love that it is childlike and super cute, and it just makes me happy, so happy. So that's what I've printed so far. These are super cute journaling cards or like titles on a page. Super cute. And then, yeah, I went a little bit crazy cutting out stuff. So these are very big, kind of list-like or big journaling cards, or you can glue them in and use them like that. They are super cute, all of them. They work just fine on A4 paper as well, since I'm in Sweden, Europe. I mean, look at him. He's so cute. And these, I sat in front of the TV. I cut them out. A little journal. A little snail with a number. Yeah, these are numbers. I cut all of those out. They're here. Numbers with cute illustrations. And these, I love these. The cloud. Sad. And happy, and some journaling lines to write on. More of these. Oh my goodness. So cute. So many cute things. This one. I love the sun. So useful. You can put that on any page where you had sunshine. All over. Super cute TVs, look like the ones that I watched my cartoons on when I was a kid. So that dates me. Tulips, journaling cards. This is so cute. Yes, all of these are cute. Love this car. And the packing says book, planner and journal. Perfect for us. In our journals. These are super cute as well. The goals seeds and ideas seeds could be used if you are gluing down some goals or ideas or having them in your writing journal. And then there are just smaller. Oh, this is one of my favorites. I mean I'm a voracious reader, so I love anything but books. That is so cute. That's what I've cut out so far, and I love these so much. I can't wait to start using them, but I wanted to make a video to encourage you to go and check her out, or any other illustrators or collage sheet creators that you find and you want to check out. I've been hesitant to do this because I'm low on cash, but this was very much worth it, I think, because I got such a rush from printing these, cutting them out, and now I get to start using them. So that's really exciting to me. I will link to Jennie Mae June below. And if you want me to do more collage sheet people, let me know who you follow or who do you want me to check out next. Maybe I can do this as a series to check out more artists in the future if I get as excited about them. I would love to talk about them because I really feel that a few people use their stuff a lot, but we don't talk enough about people who dare to jump in, start their Patreon, put on all that effort, and they don't even know when they start if they're going to be having subscribers or Patreon, as they're called, to support all that work that they have to put in each week or each month, depending on what you pay for. So that's my little rant on collage sheets. I have this book that I made 2 years ago or 1 year ago, I don't know, that has really colorful painted papers inside. So I thought I could start playing with it and see what I get. So that will be my next video, but otherwise I will post on Thursdays. So if you are subscribed, you will see them popping up all through summer. And I wish you a happy summer, a great day, and a creative week. Thanks for watching. Bye.